for the second runner-up, each will win 100,000 pesos in cash and a trophy. Now the second runner-up prize will be awarded by Jesse Mendiola, Phil Young husband, and Paolo Avellini. All right, female second runner-up. Good luck to everyone. The winner, the second runner-up for female, is Chet Abelia. Goes to Ali Katibu.
To move on to the first runner-up. Now, each first runner-up will win 250,000 pesos in cash and a trophy. They're going to be awarded by Casey Concepcion and Tian Lin. All right. And our first female runner-up is Amber Gutierrez. And where there is a female, there needs to be a male. So your male first runner up is Clint Bondak.
Congratulations to our first runners up. This is the moment everyone has been waiting for. To each win 500,000 pesos in cash and a trophy. 1 year contract as the face of Creations by Lord Ramos, and of course, a 1 year contract with Century Tuna to be awarded by Mr. Greg Banzon, Mr. Derek Ramsey, and the beautiful Miss Ann Curtis. Are you all ready for this? Here we go. The female Century Tuna Superbots 2016 grand winner is Olivia Medina. The male Century Tunic Superbots 2016 grand winner is Superbots 2016 grand winner is Tom Escondi!
Join the winners on stage.